Hello, and welcome to dbForge Studio for MySQL tutorial. dbForge Studio for MySQL comes with several features that can make database development a lot easier and more efficient. In this video, we will talk about some of these features. Code Editor. Let's start with the Code Editor. dbForge Studio's Code Editor comes with advanced features that developers now expect from any modern IDE. When you are typing code in the editor, it will highlight SQL commands and MySQL keywords. The code you enter is immediately assigned a category, and a color identifies each category. For example, by default, SQL commands are colored in blue, MySQL keywords are colored in pink, and the comments are colored in moss green. The colors help you quickly find necessary text in a query, no matter how large it is. As you keep writing your code, the auto-completion pop-ups and query hints help you code faster with fewer errors. The editor will show keyword or object suggestions, parameter information for stored procedures or functions, and highlight all occurrences of an object identifier when you highlight it. Even if you make mistakes when writing code, dbForge Studio's advanced syntax checker will spot errors and validate them immediately. The syntax checker runs in the background and scans the code you are typing. It highlights the problematic area with a red wavy underline when there is a mistake, much like a spell checker. Development teams often follow coding standards that specify formatting styles. You can use the formatting tool in dbForge Studio to apply default formatting to your code or use custom formatting that your team uses. You can apply those formatting in bulk to multiple files or even folders. Another cool feature is the ability to use different formatting profiles. With multiple formatting profiles, developers can apply one profile when writing code for testing and another profile when the code is ready to be deployed. Even if you prefer using your own coding style, you can apply your team's formatting profiles when the code is ready to be shipped. CRUD Generator. Let's now talk about the CRUD Generator. CRUD stands for Create, Read, Update, and Delete. In dbForge Studio for MySQL, you can use the CRUD generator to create generic select, insert, update, and delete stored procedures for one or more tables. To do this, right-click on one or more database tables from the navigation pane, then select Generate Script As from the pop-up menu, and then select CRUD. You can choose to open the script in a new query window. Once you have the basic script ready, you can start customizing it for your need. The initial work done by dbForge Studio saves you the time to write it from scratch. Snippets Manager. Sometimes, you may write small chunks of code that can be reused later. You want to keep those code blocks handy so you don't have to write them again. They are not saved in a Git repo, but still can be inserted into larger scripts when needed. Instead of saving these code blocks as files in a local drive, you can use dbForge Studio's Snippets Manager. This handy little tool helps you enter repetitive code patterns in your script so you can code faster and make fewer typos. What's best is dbForge Studio for MySQL already comes with a set of predefined snippets. You can also create your own snippets and manage them. All this can save you a ton of time and effort. Debugger. A powerful debugger is an indispensable tool for any type of serious application development. A debugger helps save time, effort, and reduce mistakes while writing code, and that's what the MySQL debugger does in dbForge Studio. With dbForge Studio for MySQL, developers can easily see database error messages as they run commands or execute standalone scripts. If a statement is invalid, an error message appears in the error list. This is a general indication that something is wrong. For further troubleshooting, the query debugging functionality can be used. This is especially true when troubleshooting complex queries in stored procedures and triggers where runtime behavior of database objects needs to be trapped. With a built-in debugger in dbForge Studio for MySQL, developers can benefit from features like setting up and evaluating breakpoints, step-by-step execution of individual statements, adding watches, evaluating and changing local variable values, browsing call stacks, and other debugging tasks. dbForge Studio for MySQL has two window layouts, default layout and debug layout. In debug layout, watches and call stack windows are also available. Both layouts preserve their state when starting or stopping debugging or exiting the application. Query Profiler. dbForge Studio's built-in Query Profiler is a great optimization tool for tuning MySQL queries and investigating performance issues. By using the MySQL Explain plan in Query Profiler, you can get a full picture of how operations are executed and the order of joining tables and views in queries. It also displays the time taken to process the number of rows in each stage of the query execution. Analyzing the execution plan output in the Query Profiler will help you understand whether adding or removing indexes will improve the query. Another great feature of the Query Profiler is that it automatically compares the status variables for a query before and after execution and shows how much resources have been used to execute the query for the current session. The results are displayed in the Session Statistics tab of the Query Profiler tree. This information helps developers decide where to look for bottlenecks and start optimizing from there. Database Refactoring. Sometimes you have to change object or column names to increase code readability or adhere to naming styles or development standards. The database refactoring functionality in dbForge Studio for MySQL can help you rename columns, tables, or views without the fear of breaking dependencies within code. The tool will automatically find all references to a renamed object or column and will apply the new name throughout the entire database. In this process, it allows developers to preview the code changes and rename aliases or find invalid objects. So this was a brief overview of the developer-friendly features in dbForge Studio for MySQL. There are other great features in there that can greatly help database developers. For example, we have database compare and sync, visual designers for database tables and queries, database documenter, or data generator. To know more, just download a 30-day free trial and see how effortless database development can be.